Well, in fact, he's running in his own lane. It's a pleasure to welcome Connell Cruise back into our studio as he prepares to share some great music with us. His great voice we've enjoyed over many, many years. In fact, the last time I saw you was when we were singing the national anthems
at the rugby. That's right.
The beard wasn't there, but it's here now. And I can't wait to hear what you're about to perform.
Thanks, man.
James Bay's Let It Go.
That's right. It's a cover of James Bay, Let It Go.
Let's go.
Walking home, talking low, to seeing shows and evening clothes with you. From nervous touch to getting drunk, to staying up and waking up with you. Now we're slipping at the edge, holding something we don't need. All this illusion in our heads is gonna bring us to our knees. So come on, let it go. Just let it be. Why don't you be you and I be me? Everything that's broke, leave it to the breeze. Why don't you be you and I be me? And I'll be me. Across the floor, to teeth and claws and slamming doors at you. If this is all we're living for, then why aren't we doing and doing and doing it anymore? I used to recognize myself. It's funny how reflections change. When we're becoming something else, I think it's time to walk away. So come on, let it go. Just let it be. Why don't you be you and I be me? Everything that's wrong, leave it to the breeze. Why don't you be you? Be me, yeah, and I'll be me, yeah, and I'll be me. Trying to fit your hand inside mine, but we know we just don't belong. There's not a force on earth that can make it feel right. No, 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 trying to lift this problem up here, but it's just too heavy to hold. Think now's the time to let it slide. So come on, let it go. Just let it be. Why don't you be you? And I. Everything that's broke, leave it to the breeze. Let the ashes fall, forget about me. So come on, let it go. Just let it be. Why don't you be you and I be me? And I'll be me.
Oh, man. Wow, dude. Well done. That was absolutely beautiful. We'll chat to Connell a little bit later on, so stay tuned. But in the meantime, let us know what you thought about that performance on our Facebook page. Right now, here's Leanne with the news. Dude.